from their own 40. Ellinger under pressure. Set. James Lynch.
He's got the number now.
He's now the all-time sack leader for Baylor.
Boy, it had been, what, 4 or 5 weeks?
Yeah,
since he had a sack. He was,
man, he's been looking for it for a while.
Been anxious to get this one. See him work a nice little spin move on the backside there, and they got him matched up against the tight end. Freshman tight end on the backside.